Dynamite, you were sitting out in the crowd. Nobody even noticed you here.
Well, then I got back here Tuesday night from England. I've been laid up 2.5 months working on my leg.
With your leg,
with
eh?
The knee.
Yeah, well, that was the Norman Frederick Charles incident, wasn't it?
That's what it was, yeah. Well, I've come back sooner than I expected. My knee's just about right now.
And then you saw Charles wrap him up in the ropes, and
right, yeah.
That got your dander up.
All I want, I'm not bothered about the belt. Not yet. First, I want Charles. I want a match with Charles next week in this ring. And after that match, I'll be ready.